players that I am not drafting at all right now. First player we're going to talk about is Devonta Smith, going at the back end of the second round right now as the wide receiver 13. And with Devonta Smith, he feels like a wide receiver that I just can't take ahead of all the running backs that go around him. He's in a range where you can take Tony Pollard and Nick Chubb and Jonathan Taylor and Saquon Barkley. I'm taking all of those guys over Devonta Smith.